Real 70. Dos, tres, agua. Yo sé que hay quien cobra por barrer la calle, por recoger a un ser cuando se desmaye, por ayudar a un impedido con sus barreras y por limpiar la escena de tu cena, por arreglar lo que te probaste y no te quedas, por apartar un bloque de la carretera, por limpiar el baño donde tú dejaste hasta la salud de una... Tú no crees más humano alar la cadena, respetarle a otro ciudadano su cera. Saber que un impedido no es quien lleva rueda, es cualquiera que se pierde en su mismo sistema. El capitalismo es lindo, pero despega, te llena de excesos que ni te llenan. Recibes dos besos que no hacen por uno. Qué flaco está tu corazón mientras más come consumo. Ole.
This is Old Trafford, long-time home of Manchester United. I'm Martin Tyler, with me is Alan Smith. Premier League football we have for you, it's coming right up. Manchester United against Wolverhampton Wanderers.
Yeah, thanks Martin. Looking forward to this. We've got some really good players out there, and importantly we've got some match winners, some goal scorers down on that pitch. And I don't think we'll be disappointed.
Manchester United have certainly improved defensively, and statistically they have the best defence in the league.
Well, defending is an art, and sometimes a forgotten one in this day and age, but this lot haven't forgotten it, that's for sure.
Thank you, Old Trafford. Enjoy the game.
Game started by Manchester United. They've shuffled their pack today, Manchester United. David De Gea starts in goal. Paul Pogba starts. He was man of the match in his last game.
And they've gone with two up front today.
Fernandes. Trying to get the ball. And here is the way Wolves are set out for this vital fixture. Rui Patricio starts in goal. Leander Dendonca plays with Willy Boly, the central defenders. João Moutinho starts, looking to continue his great form in midfield.
And here is just the one main attacker in this lineup.
Well, it was the final ball to set up the chance, and it would have been but for the interception. And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up, it's offside. Another turnover here. That's a combination of skill and will to hold off the opposition. Put in from the wide area. Done well to get it wide. Not done so well with the delivery from the wide areas. Could whip it in from here. Delivery to the far post. Well, they kept up the pressure, didn't they? But it's finally been stopped now. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. Break still on. Chance now to go ahead.
attacking with numbers, with speed, and then just a lack of composure right at the end of it.
But it just shows you what this team is capable of on the counter-attack.
Greenwood. It's a real opportunity to get it into the middle. That's not what he wanted to do, a poor pass.
It'll be a throw now after the tackle.
Good tackle. Ruben Neves. Patiently passing the ball around, trying to make a chance. And that will be a goal kick.
Well, when the transfer window is open, you know Manchester City will be looking. And this time they've done more than look. They bought.
Exciting deal this for the fans and for his teammates. Around £70 million. Money well spent, I think.
Bruno Fernandes. Greenwood.
That's going to run on through to the goalkeeper.
Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top. Can go in from here. Well, in they come. They're piling into the middle. Dealt with the danger. Giving it away under no pressure at all. Jimenez. And that's given away possession. Maybe took his eye off the ball. Now Doherty. He's confident with the ball at his feet, isn't he? Now James. Good strong tackle.
Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack.
Chance for the cross. Juan Moutinho.
He should have made more of that. It's only a goal kick. Coming up for you on EA Sports, don't forget, don't miss this, the coverage of the Premier League fixture
for Manchester United. And they'll be facing Chelsea away from home.
Yeah, I've had a lot of supporters get excited about it, and I am as well.
Greenwood. They can spread the play now. Room in which to attack.
Good width in the attack here, looking for a cross at the end of it.
Juan Moutinho.
He's got his tackle in. The ball's gone out now.
They've got the ball back by that interception. A timely challenge. That's safely away. Ruben Neves. He's awarded the free kick. Jimenez.
And he's, the assistant has raised the flag for offside. Pogba.
Bruno Fernandes. Aaron Wan-Bissaka. Interception here.
Goalless, possession fairly equal. Just need one of these teams to take a bit of a chance, bit of a gamble.
Well, he's gone in a bit on the wild side. Well, that's a yellow card.
Yeah, I don't think there's any choice there from the ref.
That's worth we'll look at our replay angles.
When you attempt a slide tackle like that, you've got to time it perfectly, and he didn't.
Bruno Fernandes.
Pogba.
It's really passive play at the moment by the defending team.
Marcus Rashford comes short, and they won't want to let him turn and run at them with the ball. Gian Moutinho.
Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Still progressing on the break. Infringement by Manchester United.
Manchester United man's got a booking for that. Yellow card.
Lapse of discipline. He's got to be careful.
Well, it's easy here for the keeper.
Bruno Fernandes. Another turnover in play here with that interception.
Well, we're halfway through and we haven't yet got a goal to bring to you. 0-0 at half-time.
It's been a tight, cautious first half, but the home side still have their excellent defensive record intact.
Yeah, those defenders done their job. They're just looking to the attackers now to nick a win.
Game started by Manchester United. Break still on. Attacking with numbers, with speed, and then just a lack of composure right at the end of it.
But it just shows you what...
Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. That's an easy cutout for the opposition, saw the pass coming. Too much pressure for the opposition, who've lost the ball. And he can take possession in his own half.
Gian Moutinho.
Well, he's better than that. It's a poor pass. Excellent attacking play here. They could open up the opposition now. Can he score? Put them in front. Out in front of goal.
Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Oh, time to get the cross now.
Clipped up towards the back post. A really vibrant, venomous volley.
Well, the cross was great for him and it made up his mind, and what a goal.
Fantastic goal, this one.
The defenders seemed to lose the concentration almost. They saw it coming from a long way out.
And you can see a slightly different viewpoint on it.
Well, it's been tight before that goal, but now the manager, he's so pleased because I reckon he feels his team can go on and win this.
In front here are Manchester United. Blocked off the pass there.
Quick reminder of the next game for the visiting team in the Premier League is this. Join us on EA Sports.
Good width in the attack here, looking for a cross at the end of it. Not very easy for the goalkeeper there. Rashford! Hasn't held it, the goalkeeper. Rashford with the ball now.
And the referee blows his whistle. The flag was up for offside. Player who's been carrying a yellow card is now going to be taken off. They don't want to risk a red.
Now Marcus Rashford. Well, how defensive have they become at the moment?
just sitting in their own half and letting the opposition pass the ball around in front of them. Maybe they feel they're not going to be hurt.
And now the shot! It comes out off the goalkeeper.
Cleared it well. Daniel Podence. Now Johnny. That tackle has got him the ball. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Well, now they can attack, and he's got support with it. It's not a good cross, and it's gone out for a goal kick.
Yeah, signs that he'd lost his head, actually, and he was going to get sent off, having already been booked.
Rashford taking on the defenders. Oh, he's through. Rashford! It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Still 20 minutes to go. Now Johnny. Well, he's got a chance now to get forward in this wide area. He's looking for the cross. The build-up is patient. Cross has come to nothing. Tight call, and he's made it. The flag's up.
Some relieved faces amongst those defenders there. I think they thought the flag was going to stay down.
Wan-Bissaka. Pogba. Here's Shaw. Now Marcus Rashford. Well, he wants to run at them with the ball. It's good to see.
Well, that's almost teasing the referee with a challenge like that.
Well, not surprisingly, the fans pretty angry with that decision. They were sure that was a penalty.
It's a good example of his strength. It's Ruben Neves. Excellent interception. Don't want to be caught betwixt and between here, Manchester United, just inviting pressure as they defend this lead.
Well, history tells you that they don't normally sit back, but this is a slightly different United side.
Diogo Jota. Strong piece of defending and clearing. Couldn't keep it. It's been a thrilling contest, this, and we're into the last knockings of it. And the supporters, well, they're not showing any sign of losing their stamina. They've been great.
Yeah, always love coming to this ground. One of the best atmospheres around. They've not disappointed.
Towards the front post. Threw everything behind that shot. And frustrated that it wasn't quite on target.
Well, if he keeps getting in those kind of areas, I'm sure he'll score pretty soon.
...85 minutes played, 5 to go. Bruno Fernandes... ...really connected well, and disappointed to see that fly off target.
Yeah, somebody in the crowd more in danger from that shot.
It's Ruben Neves. Dendonka. Cuts it out nicely. It's Ruben Neves.
It's so frustrating for them. They're on the attack, they can't break through.
Ruben Neves.
And this is a good opportunity to put the ball into the penalty area now. Well, whistle's gone, it's a foul. It's a free kick in a useful position late in the game.
Could get out of jail with a goal here. They've not played particularly well.
That's a good block. Very good defending, reading the danger and blocking it away.
It's a corner and they're in a rush to take it. Corner swung in.
That's frustrating to the coaches to see a corner there defended at the front post so easily.
And it's come to an end here with the final whistle.
Great example here of counter-attacking football, Alan. They drew the opposition onto them.
They did, and they have got players with pace, and they've certainly got lads out there that can finish, as they showed.
Pretty decent day for Manchester United, Alan. They've won, and they've kept a clean sheet.
Yeah, really are gaining a reputation for their miserly record of goals conceded, and that was another example today.
Break still on.
Attacking with numbers, with speed, and then just a lack of composure right at the end of it.
But it just shows you what this team...
Still progressing on the break. Oh, time to get the cross now.
Clipped up towards the back post.
A really vibrant, venomous volley.
Well, the cross was great for him and it made up his mind.
Towards the front post. Behind that shot and frustrated that it wasn't quite on target.
Well, if he keeps getting in those kind of areas, I'm sure.
Bruno Fernandes.
Really connected well and disappointed to see that fly off target.
Yeah, somebody.
Very good defending, reading the danger and blocking it away. Time to get the cross now.
Clipped up towards the back post. A really vibrant, venomous volley.
Well, the cross was great for him and it made up his mind, and what a goal.
Fantastic goal, this one.
The defenders seemed to lose the concentration almost. They saw it coming from a long way.
Hi there, have you got a minute for a question? That'll be all, thank you.